We do this because we want to change agriculture. We believe that the farming systems we're currently using aren't long-term sustainable. They're using herbicides which we should treat like penicillin, but we're not. These may be the only herbicides we ever have to control weeds and allow us to produce food. And we're destroying them at an alarming rate. We need technology that's going to preserve those chemicals, which may have a bad rap, but ultimately are allowing us to produce enough food to feed the world. Seed Terminator is a non-chemical weed control product. It catches weeds on water combine harvester and destroys the seeds so they don't grow, and then we don't have to spray them, we don't have to till them, save a lot of energy. You don't have the crop competing with those weeds. Basically, it's preventing weeds from existing in the first place. We started this company on the principle that we'd get the technology to as many farmers as possible, as quickly as possible, and as economically as possible. And that's not Australia, that's globally. And we knew this is a global problem. Weeds are a problem in every farming system, every food production system. And we just believe that preventing them from existing in the first place is the right answer.